and place the module on the rover, and rover brings the module to the tower, and each worm transferred from rover to tower, and each worm assembles the modules, work. Sometimes two arms worked collaboratively like this, like doing the bucket relay things. It takes quite a long time. Completes the building tower, and our robots will